through Match Foundation, guys, it fell down and it got broken. Thank God the foundation they pull out. So I'm just going to shake it. I want to moisturize my face, prime my face. I'm using the Kiko Hydra pencil. Guys, this Kiko Hydra pencil is very light on me and it's not showing on camera, but I'm going to work it out. I'm just going to use my LA Girl Pro Concealer to clean it. These are the brow tone out when I'm using that, because the high brow pencil is lighter than my skin, so whenever I'm using it, it doesn't show up on camera. Okay, I'm going to be taking this shade here, this blue shade. This is my main shade I'm going to be using. The palette I'm using today is Morphe palette from Jinchas. Using this fluffy brush to apply. This is my main color for today. Just dapping into my skin. I'm going to be blending it out with a shade here. I'm using this purple pink shade too. going to be taking this deep purple shade. Taking the shade. Just putting the shade at the outer corner. I'm going to be taking a brown shade. I'm using this bright dark shade here. I'm going to use it to darken my crease. I'm adding more of this shimmer shade. Okay, I move right to this Naughty Huda Beauty palette. So I'm going to apply the shade. It's called the Passion. So I'm going to apply it to my lid. I'm going to be using my liquid eyeliner. Maybelline mascara. I'm using my eyelashes glue. Using my Photoshop cream contour. Using my social buttercup to set my entire face. My set pressing powder. I'm using the orange shade on this Morphe palette. For my lips, I'm using the Elegant Lip Liner. I'm using my pink lipstick. If this is your first time coming across the channel, please do go ahead, support me by hitting the subscribe button, turn up the YouTube notification. Whenever I upload a new video, you don't miss out, you'll be the first to notify. Thank you all for stopping by, for watching my video.